Cruise has some watery scenes in War of the Worlds, but it was a little squirt that made a splash at the London premiere. If Pranksters were cruising for a bruisin' by using a fake microphone to squirt the actor, what they got was cruise control.
Come here. Come here. Why would you do that?
Cruise grabbed the guy, indignant but dignified.
Hey, hey, no, don't run away. You're a jerk.
Thank God it wasn't Russell Crowe. God only knows what he might have done.
Sharon Osbourne knows how Cruise felt. 3 weeks ago, she says a crew from the same British comedy show squirted her.
Mortified that a grown-up would do that to another grown-up.
At first squirt, she worried it could be some sort of acid rather than water. Sort of reminds you of the old pie in the face. But there tends to be a political point when biggies like Microsoft's Bill Gates or the head of Procter & Gamble get pie.
Procter & Gamble poisons animals. Shame on you.
Arch-conservative Ann Coulter lucked out with a near miss. When Ralph Nader got pied, he didn't just take it, he tried to dish it out. And at least the then Secretary of Agriculture had a witty comeback.
It wasn't a very balanced meal she threw out.
Just as the press tortures stars, occasionally it's the press that's tormented. Radio shock jocks Opie and Anthony sent their fans out to harass reporters. WCBS's Arthur Chien got fired when he was provoked into using the F word on the air. The comedy crew from Britain's Channel 4 had Sharon Osbourne spitting mad.
Every celebrity should just absolutely never go on Channel 4 again. I hope Channel 4 end up in the toilet, because that's where they belong.
The four crew members who squirted Cruise have been released on bail and not yet charged. The orange squirt gun we taped onto our mic wasn't nearly as incognito as the British Cruise. Well, can you take a joke?
I can, but, you know, when you get shocked and surprised, and particularly when you're somebody like him.
Are you a guy who can take a joke?
Absolutely.
You can?
Oh, yes.
But no one should have to take what students did to this former school superintendent.
One time we had a basketball game, they put analgesic balm in my jockstrap.
You know, the balm that heats up, leaving him hot, and not just under the collar. So you can take a joke.
I took that.
Ginny Mo, CNN, New York.
Why did you do that?